Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware. Today we're going to give you a little quick tip on how to package Photoshop files. That's right, Adobe InDesign might have a package feature, but Illustrator and Adobe Photoshop do not. With Markzware's FlightCheck, you can easily package Adobe files with all your fonts and images and the .psd file itself copied into one folder, even compressed, so you can send to the next graphic designer or printer in your workflow. So, let's go see how Markzware's FlightCheck can package Adobe Photoshop files with all fonts. Okay, so here we see our little test file in Adobe Photoshop. FlightCheck will collect not only in Photoshop CS5 or 5.5, but also CS4, CS3, etc. We've used different types of fonts. We've got the Euro style condensed over here. We have Impact Regular, and we have Gill Sans MT Bold and Bold Italic. We're now going to save it and see how FlightCheck can help us to automatically collect all fonts, images, and the .psd file itself into a folder. All right, let's go check that out. See how that works in FlightCheck. All right, to get FlightCheck's really easy. You just go to markzware.com. Under products, you select FlightCheck. And you don't even have to select. You can just hover over and choose free FlightCheck demo. Just click here to get the demo now. You'll notice it does have a nominal fee, which is minused out, so effectively you pay nothing. Just hit checkout and you can get the free 30-day version that easy. After you fill in the form, you'll get an email with your license code, or it'll pop up around the screen like you see here. Copy that, and I'll paste it later in the activation window. Click here. I can now download the installer. Once you decompress the download, you'll see your FlightCheck in your downloads folder or wherever you have saved it to. To get started, simply double-click the FlightCheck Professional 6.76 icon here. 6.76 is our latest version. Very shortly, FlightCheck 6.80 will be coming out as well. In the FlightCheck licensing, simply paste in the code we just had or paste in only the numeric part here. At the end, it's very important to hit Finished. Once inside FlightCheck, you can open up your ground controls and you can set up various sets of checks to preflight your files, your InDesign, Quark Express, PDF, but also Illustrator and Photoshop and many other files and images. So we just go and navigate to our file and we select the .psd file we just showed you in Photoshop 5. And you'll see we get a small little overview of potential problems. We got RGB image, we got some non-CMYK Pantone colors, etc. And you see in the main window we get an overview of everything in the file. File info page, print info page list, and of course all your colors, fonts, and images used. You see all the fonts listed, very important, and you see that inside this image all these fonts are used. And this is the Photoshop document itself, as we can see here. We can even go and open that if we needed to. And we can see all the fonts used within that .psd file. All right, so how do we gather all those fonts up without manually collecting them and manually copying the .psd file? Well, that's up here under Collect. In the Adobe world, it's often called Package, which of course also means collecting your job, all your fonts and images. And you just go to Collect Job, and you'll get this overview. Now, the Collect Job or Package Job is not the most beautiful screen we have in FlightCheck, but it's highly effective. So you can see here we can choose the destination of the archive and give it a unique name. We can create a job folder, and we can compress that job folder. We can see the total file count is 7, and the total job size uncompressed. We get a list here of all collectible file classes, everything that can be packaged in this Photoshop file. The document, the font files, the font suitcases, the Type 1 font files, and a collect report with all the vital preflight information, which can be very handy to pass on to the next party. For instance, that RGB image they can very quickly pick up on. Down below we get even more details on exactly where FlightCheck is going to copy these files from. That's right, it copies in this package process, just like InDesign does in their feature.
FlightCheck will allow you to package your Photoshop files. You simply hit collect, which would mean package, and off it goes. You get the good sounding, everything's okay, we package your file successfully, everything's copied and compressed, so let's go check it out. Here we see the zipped up file with the name we just gave it, and if we decompress that, we'll get a folder, and in that folder we'll get the report, the preflight report we just discussed. We'll see a copy of the .psd file and all the fonts used in that job. It was that quick. It was that easy with FlightCheck from Markzware. So there's no need to manually go around and try to find all those fonts individually in your Photoshop or .psd files any longer. Just use Markzware's FlightCheck to quickly and easily package all your fonts that are used within your Photoshop file. It's quite easy, it's quite simple, and furthermore, you can also get a full quality assurance preflight check of your Photoshop files with FlightCheck. Plus, it'll check all the other Creative Suite files that you normally use and many other DTP or desktop file types. Package Photoshop fonts with FlightCheck.
If you want to try FlightCheck for yourself, we have a free 30-day version on our webpage. Check out the little link below here on how you can download that and see for yourself how easy it is to package and preflight Adobe Photoshop files, Illustrator, InDesign, Quark, PDF, pretty much you name it. Any file you need to output, FlightCheck will check it for you. All right. Thank you once again. David Dilling signing off for Markzware.